こんにちは。We are in Kyoto and heading towards a special place. Presenting the Kyoto Railway Museum. Opened in 2016, this museum celebrates the journey of Japanese railways. We are in the promenade and you can see C6226, Japan's largest steam locomotive. Introduced in 1950, this Kuha 861 was used as a long distance train. And here comes the first Shinkansen. Oh my god! A restaurant inside a train? Made for the Tokyo Olympics, this was the first Japanese commuter train. There you can see DD5433, a German locomotive. Now we are inside the main building. Watch out for the 500521, the first Shinkansen to achieve 300 kmph. There you can see world's first EMU with sleeping birds. Have you seen the Raichu? Japan's iconic bonneted EMU? You are looking at a vintage English style loco made in Japan. What a cool technology! Japanese made their first steam locomotive in the year 1872. This is how an old Japanese railway station looked like. These interactive displays are so amazing. Let's unravel the advances in Japanese railways. There you can see the 100 series Shinkansen. Have you ever wondered how a toy shop looked like in old Japan? We are under a DD51756 diesel locos that made Japan smoke-free. Have you ever seen a pantograph? Devices that give power to the electric trains. Let's explore the second floor. We we have arrived at the railway diorama. And the stage is set.
この列車はこれよりスイッチバック駅を経由して矢野を下していきます。中では座席が全てデラックスタイプの豪華な列車で、さまざまな人が利用する駅では切符の発売、そして快適に駅を利用するための大切な役割を担っています。それぞれ新幹線が出発します。まず新幹線10番駅から東北・北海道新幹線で活躍している
E5 Here comes the E5 Shinkansen, the Hayabusa series.
運転系作業はたくさんの人の手でいつもどこかで行われています。新幹線ターミナル駅からは0系新幹線電車が出発しました。
And here comes Dr. Yellow or Dokuta Yellow。
線路や架線、信号設備などの検索を行う新幹線の
over and it's play time. Now we are in third floor to see the Chuggington exhibition and complete our stamp rally.